So this camera here is the Fisheye 600 Land camera. It's a camera of my own design. So the Fisheye 600 Land camera is an instant camera based off an original Polaroid one-step SX-70. The most obvious modification that I've made is the Fisheye lens to the front. This removable Fisheye lens allows you to take circular Fisheye photos using instant film. Another modification I've made is to the light meter in the camera. It means that you can use the camera in a wider variety of environments, from midday at full sun, to the afternoon with complete cloud cover, even indoors without a flash. The slowest shutter speed on the camera is 1 second, with a maximum of approximately 1/500. This means that it's perfect for shooting in all environments. At the back of the camera, near the viewfinder, you'll see that I've attached a standard cold accessory shoe. This allows for the use of an external viewfinder, and each camera comes with its own Holger brand fisheye viewfinder. By looking through the viewfinder, it allows you to estimate what's going to be in your photo. So one of the advantages of the fisheye lens on this camera is that the fixed focus distance is now 30 centimeters right to infinity. So that's to say everything is going to be in focus from 1 foot away right to the horizon. So you can really get as close to your subjects as you like. Part of the way I designed the camera is that the lens is removable. If you don't feel like shooting fisheye anymore, it's just a simple matter of unscrewing the fisheye lens from the front of the camera. This means that it can now be used to take regular photos, just like the original one-step SX-70 that this camera was based on. So, the camera, accessory viewfinder, fisheye lens, and a little carry bag to keep the lens in when you're not using it.
Sick man, another creation from the instant camera guy.